Sofiane Kiyine is a well-known Moroccan football player who had one of the most insane car crashes ever. He had a bit much to drink and flew into a sporting facility with his car. A horrific crash with tame consequences. He was not critically injured and no other people were harmed. What do you think about this crash?